Ciao ragazzi, how you doing? I feel really strong. I feel strong like an orangutan tonight. But let's go to the topic of the video without further ado. So, do you really need to be fluent in English language to work in an international environment? This is what everybody is asking me. All my Italian friends are asking me this from Italy. Cavallone, if I want to come to work in Germany with you, do I really need to do English course? Do I really need to study English? And the answer is easy, guys. No, no. The level you need of English language is this one. This level is perfect. This one, I'm one of the best in my company. You believe this? You don't believe? I can tell you, this is the truth. The only thing, of course, is a natural speaking English. So the British people, they will a little bit at the beginning make some not nice face when you have your accent, your really strong Italian accent. But the problem is that even if you do, suppose you do 10 years training course and you do Wall Street Institute, you do every possible school, are you really sure you will be able to hide your accent? No, no, you will never hide. Also, I believe you try to hide your accent, you are ridiculous. You sound ridiculous. Don't be ridiculous. Be Italian. Have your Italian accent and show your accent with pride. Be proud of your heritage. So this is for all the guys who maybe think, but I don't know, I'm not so good in English. No, guy, you are good in English. You are good. I want to tell you a little story. You know, I had an Italian colleague here. We worked together. One day we were in a meeting and on the other side, so we were in a remote call. In the other side of the connection were a lot of French guys in only one room, speaking with the microphone of the PC. So as you can tell, I was here as you know, I'm in Germany. I was here just since 1 month. This delirious meeting, I was not understanding a total fuck. But my friend, like this. Oh man, do you see this pussy on Facebook? Do we want to write to our colleague? Let's see if he still likes the pussy. At the center point, while he was showing me this, a moment. No, 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 I don't agree with this. We should have a strategy, economic strategy for this. We have to be aggressive with the suppliers. We have to... So guys, context switch, microsecond context switch. I was really impressed. I said, what the fuck am I doing here? I don't understand the fuck. What am I doing here in Germany? And the other guys, everybody understands. But I can assure you, after, let's say, 1 year, 1 year and then you are the best. You can do this also. Anzi, you can do this. And then, no, guys, I don't agree with that. please, always remember, you never say don't agree with you. Yeah, this is not nice. Maybe I will teach you this. I don't agree with that, not with you. Don't make it personal. Never make it personal. Okay, so guys, I hope that now you have the feeling that your English is good. I hope that the concept that you don't need to mask your accent because otherwise you are ridiculous. I think this also, yeah, you got the concept. And please don't waste time and money doing English courses. So please put like. Because with this you save the money. Don't like, don't put. Otherwise you have the curse of the horse. You will feel really sad. Ciao ragazzi.